draw tool. You can choose a color and fill using this shape tool. You can draw anything with this website. I'm Sudeep Jibar from 5E, and I'll be showing you auto draw and quick draw. So first I'll show you auto draw. So I press auto draw. I come across this page. There are many options here, you can see. If I want to draw a house, I draw. It shows here, so this is the auto image. Then if you want to draw something else like a square, you can draw it using this draw tool. And if you want to insert text, you can use this. I want to type text, so it will come like this. Then next option, fill. You can choose a color and fill anything with this tool. Now if I want to draw a circle, it will come like this using this shape tool. And this option is used for zooming in and zooming out. And this undo option goes back, like undoes the work like this. Now the delete option, it can be used to delete everything. You can draw anything with this website. You can go ahead and draw. Now I'll be moving on to the next website, which is Quick Draw. So I come across this page. I press let's draw. I chose to draw scissor under 20 seconds. That means I have to draw the scissors under 20 seconds, and I press got it. I have to try to do it.
Four pump jaws, four pliers, four ceiling fan. Oh, I know.
And it guesses what you're doing. Once it guesses, it'll come to the next drawing here to draw stuff. Like if you don't want to do it, you can skip it. I have to draw a train, and I draw it. So I did not draw train properly, that's why it did not guess. I have to draw an onion. If you want to erase everything, you can press this tool. And if you want to exit the game, you can press this and press quit. It comes back you to here. You can press let's draw again and start drawing. Yeah. Bye everyone.